You know, I've been patiently sitting in the back, waiting my turn ever since I came to Raw. Now, seeing you out here kind of gave me an epiphany. You know what an epiphany is? I'll buy a dictionary. I'll get it to you later. I realized something. You see, when you're a giant, you don't have to wait in line. You just cut in front of it because you can. Whoa. See, I personally, I would like to have a shot at the WWE title. And I would like anybody to make my day and tell me I can't.
Now, who's gonna do that?
Wait a minute, we may have a taker. Look at this, it's Mr. Money in the Bank.
Edge with his main squeeze lead up, and the limber Edge carrying that Money in the Bank contract inside that briefcase after winning the ladder match last week. Matt Hardy leaving Raw.
Well, you certainly could say that Edge has an extra ace in the hole when it comes to this situation.
He's got a contract in that briefcase that's heavy duty, giving Edge the opportunity anytime he wants to meet the WWE champion.
You guys must be forgetting something. You see, I'm the only one with a guaranteed title shot in the bank. You see, last week, I became a career killer. So the only thing you guys should be worried about is who's gonna join Matt Hardy on the unemployment line. You see, I'm here to stay. And Stephanie, if you're in the back, I want you to hear this. I think you and your dad should freeze all other title shots until I decide to cash this bad boy in.
Are you kidding? Why should the McMahons listen to you? You didn't even have the guts to come down last week and help us fight SmackDown. Ooh. Look. All of us in this ring can't stand each other. But we all can agree on two things. One, none of us would mind it if McMahon fired you. And two, if anyone deserves to be number one contender, it's Carlito.
Carlito stepping up for the big dogs here.
Hold on. The champ is here. It is thunderous here. This huge crowd on their feet for the WWE champion, the incomparable Shawn.
Whoa. Fudgesicles and Whataburger. We got a ring filled with number one contenders. HBK. I'm scouting you heavy because I know there's no one better. But you're a little too friendly wearing chaps, chains, and leather. And gold medal or not, Kurt Angle's going south. Forget your mouthpiece. I put my piece in your mouth. Big Show's a giant. He's enormous! I can think of a million adjectives, but it's just another case of big things with small packages. Whoa. And Carlito, you ain't cool. You some chia pet putz. And instead of spitting out apples, you should be choking on these nuts. Lita's a slut.
Oh, wow. Cutting right to the chase.
Y'all should run the other way when you see her. I shook her hand last week and she gave me gonorrhea.
Oh, yeah.
And you claim your money in a bank. Edge, you think you know me? Well, John Cena's like a pinwheel, so you can go ahead and blow me.
Oh.
You see, the champ is here! And I never back down, I never quit. If I got to, I fight you all, because I just don't give up.
Cena showing he's not intimidated by any man, woman, or child off in the face of the earth.
No doubt very, very entertaining, but the bottom line is something is still not determined. Who's the number one contender for the WWE Championship?
I don't think John Cena cares.
I think you got that right. It's a big show. Oh, man.